Hey guys, thanks for checking out the podcast. Before we get started, I want to remind you about the very cool bucket list trip I am doing in 2026, the Smitty Learns Irish podcast, where I'm going to do my bucket list, hike Ireland for a year, learn about Irish history, town by town, through the mouths of the pub owners and regulars. Because what's a better way to learn about something you love than to experience it yourself? Patreon.com/we3smiths, only $3 a month, and thanks for checking it out. And welcome to the Rock Radar. My name is Smitty from the What the Hell Everything podcast, another stoner reaction and a true rock radar with the band Electric Callboy. I know nothing about this band, but I am looking for my next favorite rock and metal artist, man. I'm just flying through space trying to find my next favorites and always looking for suggestions. If you know a band, your favorite band that nobody knows about is essentially the theme behind the Rock Radar. It's a stoner reaction, Electric Callboy. They have a new track called Spaceman, and it features Finch. I've never heard of Finch before. I've also never heard of Electric Callboy before, but I know that Finch is a German rapper. So we'll see how this goes. I'm kind of stoked. Let's give it a listen, you guys. Space. Oh, headphones.
I'm a spaceman, got a rocket on my back. Spaceman, oh, I'm raving like a maniac. Spaceman, got a rocket on my back. The universe is down for my rave attack. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Finchy Gagarin, dreh die Boxen doch mal auf. Gestern noch im Trockenbau, heute bin ich Kosmonaut. Ja, ja, jeder kann sie sehen, da am Himmel weiße Streifen. Wer braucht von euch noch Beweise? Ja, die Erde ist bescheiden.
Mein Himmel ist an, now I am traveling space. I've got a rocket on my back. You're my blood, blood, blood. Want that now. My religion is rape. When I'm bringing down the other ones, so let me
escape. I'm a spaceman, got a rocket on my back. Spaceman,
man, they're really digging into it. They're really digging into a bag of tricks here. Hey, here's some electronic, and here's some rap, and here's some fucking crushing death metal, and here's this, and here's that. And let's rewind it a little bit. It's a lot to take in, you guys. Actually, yeah, there we go.
Yeah. Finchy Gagarin, dreh die Boxen doch mal auf. Gestern noch im Trockenbau, heute bin ich Kosmonaut. Ja, ja, jeder kann sie sehen, da am Himmel weiße Streifen. Wer braucht von euch noch Beweise? Ja, die Erde ist bescheiden.
Mein Himmel ist an, now I am traveling space. What kind of rocket on my back? You're my blood, blood, blood. Want that now. My religion is rape. When I'm bringing down the other ones, so let me escape.
I feel like I have to say that historically and by and large, I don't gravitate towards a lot of electronic music. I mean, there was a time in my early 20s when I would hit the dance floor and fucking, but they called that techno back in the day. But I was just trying to get laid, you know. But honestly, I don't gravitate towards a lot of electronic music. But if it's incorporated in a cool creative way, I can fucking dig it, and I'm actually kind of digging this.
Dreht vorm Jupiter, steht vorm Supermarkt, dreht die Boombox an und geht zu Scooter.
Except I can't, and I know this, all I can think of when I hear dude rapping in German is a fucking runway, like a fashion runway, you know.
Klau mir sein Rausche, fliege hoch Richtung Mars.
My name is Dan now. Why I'm traveling space. What kind of rocket on my back? You're my blood, blood, blood. Want that now. My religion is rape. When I'm bringing down the other ones, so let me escape.
I'm a spaceman, got a rocket on my back. Spaceman, oh, I'm raving like a maniac. Spaceman, got a rocket on my back. The universe is down for my rave attack. Spaceman, got a rocket on my back. Spaceman,
catchy as fuck.
Wo sind die Marsmenschen? Wo sind die Klingonen?
Mach's wie mit meiner Ex, ich schieß euch alle auf den Mond. Hallo Leberwurst geschnallt, fliegt die Kehle kurz durchs All. Immer weiter von uns weg, danke Schwerelosigkeit. Und dann, yeah, ist der Weltenlohn.
Too sexy for my bike, too sexy for my... Fuck yeah, I like that. Not gonna lie, you guys, I am sort of shocked that I liked that song as much as I did. I didn't think I was going to when it was all electronic-y in there. I was like, oh boy, I don't know if I'm gonna like this, but I'm trying to exercise that open-minded muscle, and I think it worked, because by the end, I mean, man, what a catchy, grooving, crushing, different fucking tune, man. I'm way open to more stuff from Spaceman. So, by all means, throw some suggestions or other bands that you think I might fall in love with in the suggestions. Please like and subscribe. You like my thoughts on this, you want to hear my thoughts on other things, the What the Hell Everything podcast, plus the Rock and Roll Roundtable album review podcast, all on Patreon, and going down the musical reaction rabbit holes on Patreon as well. Link in the description. And again, please like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and till next time.
What the hell, everything?